Hey guys, it's me. That one guy who just can't seem to get a YouTube live stream. So, I got some news. You son of a... Alright, the news. Well, I'm doing my graduation ceremony tomorrow. So that's something. Ugh, come on. Well, if you're expecting anything special, then no. Are my videos gonna get any better? Is my quality gonna increase? Probably not. Let's just face it, I'm an average YouTuber, so. I try. That's all I can ever do. Don't like my videos, then okay. What more can I do? Because, why not? It's fun. Even though people don't watch me, it's fun. I honestly don't know anymore. I do, I still do YouTube. Well, yeah, like I said, I'm graduating and I'm kinda excited, a little anxious. And, like, by the way, I figured I'd mention the last video about the, Nightfall that I didn't see it going through. Well, there's an explanation for that. I was literally listening to something, so... Yeah. Just figured I'd mention that. I mean, I'd call it a podcast, but it's not exactly that. Wow, that was easy. Doesn't really matter what I was listening to. Not all that. So yeah, consider yourself spared of all the details. Out of this entire situation, I'm just really... I don't know. Real life is right around the corner now. So. Playing Destiny 2 a lot more lately. I used to have a lot of gripes with this game, but I don't know, they're like really starting to improve. And I'm like, wow. Like, let me come here and see what's going on for myself. Like, they made a lot of improvements to the game. added a lot of cool stuff. If you're a Destiny player, you know. If you're not, then you don't. But you should get the game. Just test it out and see what it's like. Because it's really cool. All kinds of stuff to do here. But there's all kinds of stuff to do in this first game. But the first game uses novelty a little bit, but there's still things that I like about that first game that still could do better in this game. One thing is for certain, like, I'm wondering what ever happened to ammo synthesis. That's one thing. And then I wonder what happened to the two-shot rocket launchers. Those used to be really cool. But they disappeared. I'm like, okay. So that happened. And then anything else about this game here? It's okay. Like, I don't have a problem with like gameplay and this stuff. Like, things that I just noticed. It's like a itch that you just can't quite pinpoint or get rid of. That kind of thing. But that was before. Now, I mean, well, still those things that I mentioned, like, really small, so it's kind of insignificant in a way. So it's just like a personal thing. Still, honestly, I gotta admit, I'm really interested in seeing what that Forsaken DLC has to offer. Well, expansion. You know what? I think DLC is accurate. Technically, I have to pay for it. I think I might get the $85 version to make sure I get like all the nitty gritty. Cause I never really do much with the game until like after I see other people play it for a while or something. But this one, I think I might want to just hop in blind. I don't know. I think I might want to take a leap of faith with this one. Because I'm having good feelings. And I wonder if they'll bring something like Prison of Elders back. Like that little time that they had in the first game. Oh my god, that would be so cool. Just think about it. Just imagine. Like, that would be fun. Like, if you're a Destiny 1 player, then you totally get what I'm telling you. Right? Yeah.
Ouch.
I'm really excited. Oh god. Don't do that. Like I said, I'm really excited. I forgot the exact date, but still, like, that would be so freaking cool, and I am totally down for that, like, all the way. What the heck is up with all these mini bosses? Jesus. It's so weird, man. Since like a month ago, but I think I was getting off topic. Just like that, I forgot what I was talking about. Damn it! Ugh, I'm trying to get my renown to full, but it's not easy. Seriously, what is with all these mini-bosses? Jesus Christ, man. Like, they're everywhere, but they don't ever give you anything for killing them. It's almost pointless. Or at least that's how it feels. Alright, let me try this little video right down right here. By the way, I know I was late to the whole talking about the Forsaken expansion or whatever. But you gotta remember something about me. I'm late to everything, so is that really surprising? No, I don't think so. I think you know me by now. Like, I still haven't even beaten Bioshock. I haven't gotten around to playing Dishonored, I haven't beaten the Suffering. I have a lot to do on my channel, okay? But I just want to do what I want to do at the same time and, like, not be judged too harshly. If that makes any sense. But then again, a little constructive criticism never hurt. Second one. No, the third. Jeez, man. Like, are you serious? Serious. Kinda want something to have
it. It is as Osiris predicted. A Vex mind moves its servants between past and future.
Ugh. Oh snap, my arena is all the way full. Cool. Remind me to loot a lost sector after I'm done.
These crossroads are a knot in the tapestry of time. You must unravel it.
Hey! Oh, easy on you. I'm trying to keep all my renown. I kind of read up on it. Basically, the renown is like what you get when you're in a faction. Well, it basically increases difficulty while, for gosh darn sakes, you had to take away some of my renown, didn't you? You troll. So anyway, what I was saying, renown is basically what you get when you complete certain events. And it makes speed difficulty, well, increase the health test and not replenish. And it's kind of a living nightmare for you, so yeah. That's cool. But it's a good challenge, in case you want one. And I think it gives you bonus rewards if you loot lost sectors, so yeah. It is a constant non-stop grind. And I'm sure the expansion is only going to increase that grind tenfold. I cannot wait for that. I wonder if we'll finally get back to level 20. I'm kind of curious. I'm wondering if that power would be like useful. Trying to solo the right ball or something like that. Ah, missed. Because I like soloing right balls. Okay, that's pretty fun. Who's that behind me? right, screw you too. Be that way. Hey, look at that! I got an exotic. Wow. I know I sound so bored with it. It's just the fact that, like, exotics should be stronger. Because it's like, I got like 3 or so exotics this week and last week, and like, almost all of them were weaker than I was. I'm like, oh my god, what's the point of getting these stupid exotics if they're weaker than me? They're kind of retarded. I'm just saying. And now I'm not a guy who just aimlessly hates on certain things. Destiny for no reason. I hate it because it's retarded. Oh my god. For goodness sakes, could you stop killing me like that? She's like such a mess. Well, that's my fault. I should have just went straight for the thing. Not bad. Bastards. Oh my gosh. Woohoo! I'm getting sent on a journey. Wow. There's the Minotaur. Ah, he's appearing. Dang it. You're making me miss on purpose. I hate you so much. I hate you so much. You should die. You totally deserve it. Oh my goodness. What is happening? Oh, it disappeared. Great. Fan-flippin-tastic. I don't care anymore. I really don't. Oh, that's how you like it, huh? Alright, I can play dirty. Blown. I committed suicide. Technically speaking. Because that thing was right in my face. I kind of deserve that. Or did I? I don't know. Maybe. As long as I don't care anymore. I'm upset. I'm not happy. Alright. Enough. I'm making an entrance. Ability. Oh god. Not these guys with the line on poles. Don't even try that back up. I guess the good news is that I completed a challenge. That's cool. I'm not depressed. Ignore me. I'm just going through a phase right now. I'm not in the best state of mind. Speak of choice 6. Yeah, I'll get right on that. Ah! Oh, joint in my hip just clicked. Cool. I'm getting old. I'm only 18. This shouldn't be happening. I don't know. Well, anyway, I think I'm gonna end it right here. So, thanks for watching, and I'll get back to you in the next one. See ya.